Judith Myers, Myers. Row 18, clock 20.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thanks for joining me once again for another review. That's not an unboxing, it's just a review.
I remember over in
however, I bought this particular, it's a Rehaul, it's a Trick or Treat Studio Rehaul.
He finished dinner.
I bought this
and he excused himself from the table.
And it looked really nice on me. I decided to
went out
go
to
ahead
the
and
garage.
Buy it because, you know, I'm trying to find out this nice looking 78 Rehaul. And there's a lot of guys out there, talented guys out there.
And he kissed his wife and his two children goodbye.
Now, this particular Rehaul was done.
Where are we?
By Mrzombieworkshop effects. He does Rehauls also. You have a lot of artists out there that do great 78 Rehauls. And this happened to be one of them. I got this for a good price on eBay, and I said, you know what, let me have it. I like the way it looks. And I got it.
Why do they do it?
Check this bad boy.
Goddamn kids.
It's really, really nice. I do like how it looks.
They do anything for Halloween.
The way he looks.
That's great.
The detail and the dirt. And, you know, it's really, really nice details. What would you guys think?
Judith Myers.
Look at this. Nice piece. It's a side shot.
He came home.
Check this out, guys. What do you say, guys? Tell me what you think.
Great comment and subscribe.